just a Muskoka traditional resort where, you know, you just want people to enjoy the Muskokas. It's one of the last little resorts that families can come and enjoy. As you can see from most of the resorts, they're all being developed into much bigger properties that, you know, not a lot of people are excited about. Yeah, they can create jobs. I mean, they do have some positives, but they just hope that it doesn't stress out the lakes too much. That's, I think the environment is probably the main concern. And can the water and the lakes handle it? Well, I hope you all enjoyed that.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, great. Good. Glad. You're welcome. You just saw a very